I'm all for that school. It's maybe small, but it's mighty, and I think that you can get just what you need from them.
It was rated the number one college in the Northwest, kind of limited the competition.
It really has a private school feel to it, yet the tuition is really low.
The instructors at Lewis Clark State College have a very good understanding of the skills and experience necessary in order to be successful in the business environment.
I love my professors here. They've all been so receptive and so helpful in helping me figure out what courses are best to take and how my skills will help me.
They know you as a person, not a number, and I think that's very valuable.
I like here because it's really safe and the people are really friendly and nice.
It's just a more personable experience with the teachers and the students.
They're good people here. They helped me a lot. When I went first, I came here, I couldn't speak English. I studied 8 months in English classes, and after that, I started the business division.
My primary responsibility, as well as my privilege, is to help students, whether they are freshmen or transfer students, become acclimated to LCSC. I want to help them with their program plans, to meet our faculty, and to help them achieve their educational goals.
We're such a nice, small campus. It doesn't take long for the students to know all the other students and then to get to know the faculty. And we're pretty much a student-oriented institution, so everything is about them.
Rather than just learning what's in a textbook, you actually get a pretty good idea of how things work in the real world.
I was never a number. I was always a person, and they were always glad to see me.
We've increased our number of students by 130% over the last 9 years.
We have a nationally accredited business program, and so we are able to attract the best and the brightest students, not only from this area, but from all over the world.
We have many students coming from as many as 20 foreign countries per year to come and study business at Lewis Clark State College.
The business division really prides itself on having not only great educational requirements for its faculty, but also real-world experience.
I think that you remember more of what you learn when you learn from someone who has experience in what they're teaching you.
It's great working for a teaching institution. It's a passion of mine to teach students, and I enjoy it very much.
I've worked at a number of other institutions and normally was the only one who had any experience.
Through our group projects, through our internships, through our affiliation with local community organizations and businesses, we do prepare our students for the real world.
Students have really enjoyed the projects with our SBDC clients because they see it as a way to get real life experience.
The degree programs that we offer in the business division are very, very broad and can allow these students to work in a variety of different fields. Makes them a little more desirable for employers.
The business division faculty have been very pleasant to work with. We always find that they seem to be the ones that want to jump onto the new technology that we have available.
We offer a lot of evening classes, a lot of weekend classes, so that the students can really get their material when they need it.
The flexibility of the classes at LCSC was a huge help for me in order to obtain my degree. I had two very active children. I also have a husband who owns a construction company in the Valley.
Half of the credits that I graduated with from LCSC were from online classes.
I just really got to know the people here, and I love it. I love the community, and I think that the school and community interact really well. And I've just been really fortunate, and I just feel like I'm connected here, and there would be no other place for me but LCSC.
I have a background in athletics, and I love sports. If you love sports, love to watch sports, love to play sports, you love what LCSC has to offer.
The cost of living is low, and there's a lot of recreation, and most of the recreation doesn't come with a very high price tag. There's a lot of skiing and snowboarding in the area.
You got both of the rivers here, the Clearwater and the Snake, mountains over on this side, all the hunting and fishing and backpacking and, you know, rafting, kayaking.
The weather in the valley is great for year-round golf and outdoor activities.
Everybody has access to the same textbooks. What's more important, in my opinion, is who are you going to interact with and what kind of conversations are you going to have outside of the classroom? What kind of things are you going to be exposed to that are going to help you think about things in a different way? What kind of support are you going to have to understand the material and digest it in unique and creative ways?